here Paul Roberts gives a quote from, related with the transference of merit or the direction of virtue. So, as you know, the transference of merit from Amida has two aspects. First, the aspect of going forth. I will try to speak slower for you, Yuxin, so that you can translate. Okay. So there are two aspects of Amida's directing his virtue or his merits to us. First is the aspect of merit transference for going to the Pure Land. Okay? And then it is the aspect of merit transference that allows us to come back to this world. So because Amida transfers his merits to us, we are able to go to the Pure Land, attain Buddhahood, and then come back to this world to help all beings. And birth and death are themselves nirvana, which means for a person of Shingjin, there are no more births and deaths in samsara. So for him, birth and death is changed into nirvana. So instead of going to another rebirth where he will continue to die and to grow old and die, he will go to the Pure Land where there are no more births and no more deaths.
I think Paul Roberts also mentioned, and you mentioned, you talked about, once we receive the one thought moment of Shingen, we become a white lotus flower. That is to say, we have received Shingen. That means that we are considered on a level as Maitreya Buddha by many of the Buddhas, because we are destined to be born Buddhas in the Pure Land in our next life. Mm. Correct me if that's not right.
Yes, of course. So we will not be reborn and die again, but yes, we are assured of attaining enlightenment.